This is Dr. Yash Verenkar here from Goa, and I understand that with the complete rather pan-India lockdown, many of you all will be pretty worried about the same. But I'm here to tell you all not to be anxious and be rather alert in this situation, because a complete lockdown or a curfew is one of the best means in tackling this particular virus. It is a public health measure in reducing the transmission of the virus. And you might ask me why to reduce the transmission of the virus? It's pretty simple. We need to protect ourselves, guys. We need to protect our community at large, especially the elderly people with comorbidities and chronic diseases in our families itself, because these are the people who are most at risk at this infectious virus, coronavirus. This virus, which is symptomatically very much similar to the influenza virus, which causes a common flu, but the symptoms are much more severe. They are much more lethal. And according to reports, it is 2 to 3 times more infectious as compared to influenza. And more specifically, there is no FDA approved antiviral treatment of coronavirus as of now, guys. The second reason why to reduce transmission is because we do not want to overrun our hospitals. There are more than 80,000 people positive in Italy, more than 85,000 in US as of now. And even these first line world countries are finding it difficult to manage these patients. And God forbid, if a similar situation were to arise in India, rather Goa, we might not have enough ventilators. We might not have enough ICU beds to take care of these patients. So what we need to do here is reduce the rate of transmission of this particular virus. And what we are doing over here, in medical terms, we call it as flatlining the curve of the infectious virus. Usually in infectious virus, we see something which is called as a bell's curve. But if proper methods of reducing transmission are taken, this bell's curve changes into a flatline curve, which can very well be managed with the current resources. So what needs to be done over here by our respectable citizens of Goa is very simple. I urge you all to stay at home, guys. I cannot stress on this enough. Please do not be oversmart and be like, maka kai zaopana. My immunity is good, guys. No. No means no. And I'm here to tell you guys the same thing. There are 3 positive patients which have been tested as of now. But I'm sure there are many more patients which are just roaming around because they've just not been tested. And these are the same people who have already come in contact 5 to 10, 15 days back. And they will come with symptoms. And once they are tested, we will be in a soup. In the current few days, many more cases will come up. And you might never know. The next positive case might be a person which you just ran up into at a grocery shop when you went to buy your vegetables. You might never know that when you went to buy your vegetables, you might actually be bringing back the coronavirus at your family, to your home. So that is why I'm stressing. Stay at home, guys. Be alert. Do not be anxious. I am telling you all, nobody will die of hunger. Our government and many other associations, they are working very hard to ease the situation. You just have to be responsible citizens first. The second thing I want you all to do is wash your hands regularly with soap and water. If that's not available, at least use an alcohol-based sanitizer. The third thing, in case of an unavoidable circumstance, you need to go out, wear a mask, a proper surgical mask. Fourth thing, if you have symptoms suggestive of corona, do go to the nearest health center and get yourself checked by a doctor. And the most important thing which I want you all to do, guys, is do not fall prey to anything that you see on social media. Not everything that you see on social media is true. Please do not fall prey to the so-called WhatsApp university. Always follow the official guidelines, official reports which are coming out from the CDC, from the Director of Health Services, or at least follow the official handles of the Chief Minister, the Health Minister of Goa on the social media platforms. With this, just to wrap up, I want you all to stay alert, stay at home, and stay safe, guys. I will see you all on the other side of this. Thank you. Have a good day.